When somebody asks quick question, there's not always a quick, easy answer. But give us 2 minutes and we'll try to answer your quick questions about search in the age of AI. This episode's quick question, what is semantic intent? And semantic intent is the meaning behind your search. For example, if you're searching for interview appropriate shirts, you're probably not looking for a t-shirt or a hoodie, you want a dress shirt. Maybe a collared shirt, maybe something buttoned down, something that you could wear to an interview. Text search results probably aren't gonna return good results for that because we don't have the keywords interview appropriate in the results. But semantic search understands that meaning and will return the dress shirts, the appropriate shirts that you want. How is semantic intent relevant for search? Content has already been sent through a model and translated into vectors. We call this process inference. When you enter a query, we run that query through that same model and turn that into vectors as well. And that's what we're searching on rather than the actual text. So we're searching for similar documents that match your query. So that's a wrap. We'll be back soon with more quick questions on all things search. And please check out all the additional Elastic resources for the not so quick answers. Research, sample code, tutorials, blogs, and a lot more.